Hello everybody, welcome to another video of Nacho. Today we will see this. Change the color and disappear and after come back. So we will use the seconds and use a gate, how to use a gate. So let's go. Here you have event begin play in the third person character and you have seconds. So a second, normally you can, with this you can just do one thing, but with the seconds you can do two things in the same times or more. We can move more and do many things in the same time. So I'll remove this pin. So basically what he do, he will do this first and do this one after. So I'm going to put a delay for change the material here and a delay also for change the material, but if I don't put the delay, they do the things in the same time like this. So I put a press play and you see he do the two things in the same time. So this is what seconds is. You can do many things with many pins with this, so it's really nice. And now the gate. First I will talk about the gate, not the seconds with the gate, but just the gate. So the gate is like a door. So first you have to open the door and after you enter to this gate, and when you exit you can do your action, and when your action is finished I put a delay, and when the delay is finished I re-enter to my door. This is why I said is like a loop. You can just, if you are not do a re-enter, so you don't really need to use this gate to re-enter again. So this is why a gate is really nice, because you can re-enter here again. And this is how it is. So we will try. So the action is to toggle visibility. So we'll change the visibility of the character. And when it's finished, we will go back, we will re-enter. It's finished and we re-enter here. Here. But we didn't see, this is why I always put this here for see the time and change it here. So I put a 5. So now we will use it. So we will use it after the set material, the last one. So for use this we have to open first. So we'll try to use a second, because it's good, because you can do two things in the same time. So first first the first is the 01, I open the gate, and second time in the same times I enter to this gate, and when it's finished I re-enter to this gate, and now when you press play you will see it will change the color and disappear. Wait 5 seconds and come back again, 5 seconds and disappear, and each time. So this is how it looks. He's on, he do the things, the action, he waits 5 seconds here, look, and he do again 5 seconds and he go back, he re-enter again, he do these things and he re-enter again. So this is that's all for today. This is just a small tips. So thanks for watching and see you to another video. Peace.